Hi, Cayman. Late this week, Cayman learned that former Cayman Islands Governor Anwar Choudhury has been officially removed from his post, a move that the UK Foreign and Commonwealth Office is declining to explain. In a brief statement from the governor's office, officials advised that Mr. Choudhury will not return to the Cayman Islands as governor, but will return to another diplomatic posting in London. Our Cayman Compass Facebook community reacted strongly to the news of this announcement, registering shock, anger, sadness, and several likes. Gail Mitchell wrote, "So what's the scoop? What did he do?" Deirdre O'Dowd asked, "What's the story here?" And Marjorie Ranjit Bancroft asked, "Will we ever know why?" That is unlikely. The governor's office has directed requests for details to the FCO. The FCO has indicated they will not provide any additional information about Mr. Choudhury's removal, the complaints they say prompted the investigation, or what that investigation revealed. This week's announcement came more than 14 weeks after the June 13 announcement that the governor had been temporarily withdrawn from the office he had held for just a short time last spring. Officials say they will appoint a short-term successor to serve as governor while they seek a permanent replacement. Thank you for watching Weekend Mail Call. Tell us what you think. And don't forget to pick up your daily paper, subscribe to our channel on YouTube, and spend time with us online at caymancompass.com.